Oliver 880 hooked in tandem. Pulling a four bottom plow. I kind of gave you like four wheel drive. They must have had heavy soil. So that is the history on that. You can see there's the clutch rod, there's the cylinder. And then, yeah, the cylinder must also work the throttle. And then you drive it. This one gets driven from this one. And then that must be the ignition kill switch for the front tractor. Yeah, that's pretty cool. And it looks like they have an IH set up the same way. Yeah, if you had heavy ground and you wanted to pull four bottoms, sometimes like 1M, was going to have problems, or 1880. If you had heavy ground, you might not be able to do it. He's working that John Deere. Traffic. there's a disc plow. Yeah. Here we have some horse plowing. One team's a little bigger, so they have two horses on. The mother horses are just a little smaller, so they threw three on. Just pulling a one bottom plow. There, he dropped her down. Also got a one bottom plow and he's pulling with three horses. Mm-hmm.